now Anderson back, and he's got a break, and it's saved by Binnington.
Great save by Binnington, right off the hop.
Now moved ahead to Wenberg. Into Duclair, and a shot and a save by Binnington. Good chance there for Duclair. Pass on for Seth Jones. To Foligno, cuts inside, a drive and a glove save by Jordan Binnington. Maybe his best save tonight.
Foligno can't believe it. What a move by Foligno, the captain. Boy, did Binnington make that look easy.
Jordan Binnington, he was a third round pick in 2011. Played in the AHL last year. Nobody really was talking about him in the Blues plans coming into this season. But look at his numbers here. He'll start a big game tonight, his 11th start of the year.
I think they found a goaltender. Yeah, he'll make his fifth straight start.
Gobbled up by Barkov. To the net. Left pad saved by Binnington. Oh. What a save there on Aaron Ekblad, who had raced up on right wing. That was his best save. Now back to Yandel again. He walks in, Dadanoff to Huberdeau, the drive and a left pad save by Binnington, and he covers.
Binnington fights for space, gets to the front of his crease, the top of it, instead of staying passive. I think his reads in reading the play, the circumstances, the situation, they've been excellent.
Yandel across, one-timer by Hoffman, and a save by Binnington. Blues have now won three straight and are now 24-22-5. Jordan Binnington right back in goal for the St. Louis Blues, his sixth consecutive start in goal, and so far the rookie is on fire in front. Out of the line, McDonough winds and fires, and a save by Binnington. Now centered in front, wide open, and a shot by Stamkos, and a save by Binnington. And that's broken up, and the Lightning come back to center. Here's Cirelli, shorthanded, a drive, and a save by Binnington. Then he ran into the goaltender.
Did he ever come out and challenge that shot nicely?
And now played in front. At the line, a drive, and a good save there by Binnington with his arm. And that was a tricky one through a screen. Big push by Tampa Bay. Another shot. Blocker saved by Binnington.
Binnington has really fought hard here for space. There's a lot more traffic here in the third period. A lot more of a push, a lot more urgency and competitiveness from the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Here comes Braden Point with Hedman to the net, and a save by Binnington.
Hedman thinks he's got it, but a really good save there by Jordan Binnington.
Binnington has been absolutely outstanding. Look at this record, 8-1-1. Look at the goals against, 1.70. In fact, on the road, it's 1.50. Save percentage over 93%. He has a couple of shutouts right now.
And moved along by Arvidsson. He's got 22 goals. The Forsberg, a shot. Save Binnington. And he cleans up the rebound, and we get a whistle.
Good play by Binnington to stay square. You're only looking at the puck. You're not looking at the other options that they have. You've got to keep your eyes on the puck the whole time, and Binnington did that.
At the line, to the net. Binnington got over, made the save on Smith. He juggles it. Broken up by Yarncroke. Into the zone, a drive, and a save by Binnington on the short side on Yarncroke. Good chance there. In the slot, and ripped wide by Ellis. Oh! And then Brian Boyle, the wraparound, and a save by Binnington, and the Blues clear to center ice.
Did he have to stretch to his right? Great play by Binnington to get there.
And the key save on the wraparound.
Going post to post, like butter on toast for Jordan Binnington.
The net is empty. Bozak wins it. And Petrangelo doesn't get a lot on it. Kept in by Roman Josi. That drive got through. Saved by Binnington. And Steen ahead. And that'll do it. Five in a row as the Blues win 3-2.
The Blues ready to salute the crowd. Binnington with another win.
What a victory. In front. And Cini was there. And a save by Binnington. As the Devils come close. And around to Palmieri again. One-timer. Saved by Binnington. And he got the right pad down and made a secondary save. Played on to Keller. He runs into Petrangelo. Arizona gets it back. And a glove save. Galchenyuk trying to go high. And a save by Binnington.
Those hands of Jordan Binnington out in front of him like that. So it appears from the shooter's point of view that there's more room up high, but the way his hands are placed, it almost kind of shuts it down. Right here, Galchenyuk, who's been a hot player for them, and he thinks he's got it, but it's like picking cherries for goaltender Jordan Binnington.
Clayton Keller wide open, a drive, and that was blocked. In front, Galchenyuk, and a good save there by Binnington. Ekman Larson through the seam in front to Keller. A shot and a save by Binnington, and the Blues and O'Reilly clear it down the ice. Also had 19 block shots. Richardson wide open. A shot and a save by Binnington.
Jordan Binnington, the first goaltender to record three shutouts in his first 13 career starts since Martin Jones did it back in the 2013-14 season.
Spurgeon with a pass ahead. Brought on by Granlund. They've got Parisi in front. Oh, and he geared it right on goal. Parisi did, and a stop made by Binnington. Stall to the back. Brodin got it there. Wristed it in, and Binnington, the kneeling save and rebound. He scoops out and is able to hold. Came on out now to Granlund. Fed it on across. Oh, fought off by Binnington on the try by Suter.
Give Binnington some credit here. Push out, gets the glove out, and makes a big-time stop.
Parisi pulls off the side of the net for the pass. And the shot, and Stahl was stoned by Binnington. Just
nice little set play here. Parisi gets it back to Eric Stahl. You see all that room on the glove side, wide open up top, and Stahl just shoots it right back into the goaltender.
Tied on out again by Rao, and then bounced on free for the move in. Oh, and stopping Cunning was Binnington.
Now a loose puck and a two-on-one with Hyman Kapanen, and a blocker stop by Binnington. And it's Lindholm coming out. Nylander in front. And Binnington somehow closes it down with Nylander on the doorstep. Hyman is loose. Hyman the pass. Hyman the backhand. And Binnington with the stop. Reading that play beautifully. Here's William Nylander taking a look across. The pass. And Binnington out beyond the crease to make that stop. A rebound chance. And Nylander is stopped by Binnington. From in the corner. Fished out. Given away. Dermott firing it then. Binnington got a blocker on that. It comes to Tavares. Shooting. Glove stop by Binnington.
Tavares with the lightning quick release. And Binnington just snags it out of the air.
Now Marner tries to get loose. Got a step on O'Reilly. Flipped it through. Oh, what a stop. Did you see that? Binnington with a tremendous save to keep it tied as he robs Zach Hyman.
Off his stick, Dallas comes in. Spezza from the wing, a drive and a save by Binnington with his arm. Here come the Stars. Radulov, a drive and a save by Binnington. Good look there, right in the slot. It's Cogliano to the net. And a save by Binnington.
Ben is out there to Sagan, a one-timer. And right off the blue note on Binnington's sweater.
In front. And Wagner, a tip in, and that goes wide. Wagner again on the near side, and Binnington went down and made the save. That hits Steen, another shot, saved by Binnington. Bruins center it. Oh, what a save by Binnington on Backes! I do not believe it! Maybe his best save as an NHLer.
Just a terrific play right here on Backes.
DeBrusk. He's been hot, a drive and off the glove of Binnington. And that was close. Lost it into the zone, Corrali. With McAvoy in on goal, and a save by Binnington.
Corrali's able to walk right in. Good save by Binnington.
Bruins get it in front. Krejci wide open, and a save by Binnington.
Binnington doesn't slide. He gets in a good position. That puck's got to get through.
Centered now, and a shot by Bergeron right on, and a save by Binnington. Trying to win it for Boston. Here comes Backes. Save by Binnington with the arm. Bergeron comes in. Binnington said no. Shut him down.
I'm really impressed with the edge work of Jordan Binnington. No sliding whatsoever for him.
Danton Heinen comes in. Wide, and the Blues win it. What a day for Binnington and the Blues.
He's stopping 96% of the shots in the first period.
And a pass across, and another sprawling save by Binnington. That one on Ekholm. Turris, tough angle. Pass in front, and a shot by Weber right on goal, and a save by Binnington. Benito in the slot. Now around, and a drive by Josi, one-timer. Save by Binnington. Oh, the Blues cough it up. Forsberg in front. Binnington got over and kept it away from Arvidsson. Slowed down, Arvidsson still with it, finds Josi, and a drive, and it's caught by Binnington with the goalie off. Binnington with his fifth shutout. An amazing story as the Blues win 2-0.